Další sfilmovaný počin na základě známého komiksu přichází do kin.
No one's allowed to talk, is that it? Can't talk?
No, you intimidate them.
Good God, you're a woman.
Is it better to be feared or respected? And I say, is it too much to ask for both? I humbly present the Jericho. To peace.
He is a weapons manufacturer, and he's sort of very much living the high life and reaping the rewards of making weapons and selling them. And then something happens, and he sort of changes his whole perspective on making weapons and the impact that it has and has been having on the world. And that's where the story really starts to get interesting. I play Pepper Potts, who is Tony Stark, aka Iron Man's long-suffering assistant. They have a very good relationship.
Superheroes who manufacture weapons and then build one that they wear and use, to me, is just a complete nerdgasm.
The suits are a pretty massive achievement. I think we're breaking some ground. I mean, you know, any one of these movies that doesn't innovate or do stuff that hasn't been done before probably isn't going to really satisfy.
As far as the hero of Iron Man goes, he's an interesting guy in that he's a normal person who becomes a superhero through what he's able to create.
Damn.
Good luck keeping up.
What's going on here?
Let's face it, this is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
There's been speculation that I'm parading around as a superhero.